one-on-one ball is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing the challenger, accompanied by Tori Wilson from Japan, Tajiri.
Well, I always love Tajiri because he's always accompanied by Tori. Woohoo!
May not be a beautiful night for Tajiri here tonight to meet the Undertaker.
Did I ever tell you blue was my favorite color?
Tajiri shot
Undertaker right in the ear.
And look at Tajiri, top rope. Oh, what a kick underneath the chin of the Undertaker. Tajiri could be a huge upset. Hooks the leg, and Undertaker just gets the shoulder up. Perhaps not what the Undertaker expected in this matchup as Tajiri looks on.
Shoulders.
Oh, look out.
Shoulders.
Oh, look out.
You're kidding me.
The tarantula. Can he lock it into the Undertaker?
No.
And a kick to the midsection. Tajiri went for the tarantula. It couldn't lock it in. And now, outside the ring, the Undertaker begins to stalk his prey.
Yeah, that's fighter just got stepped on. But the Undertaker, Corey, might be needed over here. A little intimidating.
Tajiri bouncing off those steel steps and a right hand by the vicious Undertaker. He talks about people respecting him. I think a lot of people. Oh, look out, trash container off the back. Tajiri, that's perfectly legal in this hardcore matchup. No holds barred, false count anywhere. Uh-oh, look out. The Undertaker. Tajiri, off a steel chair by the Undertaker. And now what the hell is he doing?
Well, that was our table.
Well, the Undertaker.
That's a mic you with this exit stage right from the ring.
The Undertaker, they're going to park the announce table and with a steel chair in hand. The carnage and injuries continue at the hands of the Undertaker. And that chair bends it off the temple. And then the ribs of Tajiri by this sick, sadistic Undertaker.
Man.
Oh, what the hell is he going to do here?
Well, the fact that he took the top off the table might tell you something.
Oh, no.
It's not going to be pretty.
He's unpredictable, King. But I can predict, I think, what's coming next. Not the last ride. Wait a minute. The green mist spewed into the eyes by the Undertaker. Tajiri! Tajiri played the trump card!
Can you believe that?
The Undertaker's been blinded! This could be Tajiri's opening! Trash container off the head to the Undertaker!
Look out!
The Undertaker's reeling!
to the chin, and then a knee lift by the Undertaker.
And I think all Tajiri did was tick the Undertaker off, Jay. Hardcore titles on the line. Tajiri's giving the Undertaker all that he can handle. And Undertaker bouncing off the announce table. Still see that green stain from the mist in his eyes by Tajiri. Tajiri, oh, the infinite caught in midair by the Undertaker. Tajiri's back crashing off the steel post. And the Undertaker with a shot again.
Certainly doesn't.
Tajiri's girlfriend looking on, and the Undertaker's path of destruction continues everywhere he's gone in recent weeks. Carnage everywhere, King.
So wait a minute. Is Tori really Tajiri's girlfriend or just his manager?
Oh, look out. Shot to the kidneys. And the Undertaker hanging Tajiri up. And Tajiri is helpless.
He's on that tree of woe.
Tajiri is helpless as the Undertaker shot to the midsection.
Oh, no.
And the vicious hardcore champion, the heartless Undertaker.
Look at this.
Oh, look at this. The Undertaker blatantly choking Tajiri in the corner.
Boy, the blood rushes into Tajiri's head while he hangs on the tree of woe. And now he could be choked on top of that. He's not going to last long, Michael.
This is all legal, King. Hardcore rules.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
And I'll tell you what, it's...
Wait a minute.
Tori running for her life. She's scared to death out there.
I don't blame her.
I'll tell you, The Undertaker, he's the most vicious hardcore champion we've ever had here. This title fits The Undertaker to a T.
He's not green with envy. He just wants respect right now.
It's salt in the cloud. Oh. The Undertaker cares about nobody, King. He demands respect. Well, he's losing a lot of respect in a lot of people's eyes with these actions.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Tajiri, chokeslam by The Undertaker.
One-arm chokeslam.
And here's the cover, and mercifully, this one's good. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh, it's not over, Michael.
Oh, please. The Undertaker could just pin the poor man right here, King.
Yeah, but now, let me ask you this, Michael. He could have, but... But what do you think he's thinking? Right now, I can assure you, you still can't see, right? Everything he looks at is green.
Respect somebody.
Hear that?
Oh, Tajiri!
Well, he's punishing Tajiri in front of his girlfriend, Tori.
Now he locks in some sort of submission hold.
Tajiri! Tajiri taps out!
You're right. That's a submission hold.
The match is over! The match is over, and Undertaker continues his hold! He's trying to choke the life out of Tajiri.
Yeah, well, why don't you
let go, Undertaker?
Why don't you go up there and make him let go? Go ahead, Michael.
And look at Tajiri's. Tajiri's arm has gone limp. Tajiri's out. This Undertaker. Wait a minute! Oh my God! It's the Big Show.
Uh-oh.
The Big Show into the ring. The Undertaker's leaving.
Well, you said it. The match is over. He's done his work for the day.
The Big Show coming out to the ring, and The Undertaker's leaving, King. Perhaps feeling that discretion is the better part of valor here.
No, that ain't it at all, Michael Cole.
Look at the look in the eyes of the Big Show and The Undertaker.
Total lack of respect.
The Undertaker's saying, show has